Some discretionaries we could transfer your way. Thanks again for the backup.
commercial freighter to unknown vessel. I have an urgent package, hoping for some assistance. Great. Just great.
Now that...
Hope you're finding everything you need. Hi there! Thanks for stopping in. I can take care of... Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for coming in.
By Vectera! Is it you, Captain of the Front? Oh, you must have me con... There's nothing weird. But now that I... But I change... Me too. Either way. Hey, what am I saying? My apologies, oh great. But, if you don't mind, for now, I'll...
Please, if you experience any issues, and welcome to UC Dis- I have been told. Also, if- I hope we have- You're always welcome back, if you don't mind a bit of a wait. I'm pleased to report that our stocks are currently being maintained at 90% or higher. I'm sure we have anything you might need. Welcome to UC Distribution. Yes. Back to it, then. trace physiological and neurological readings I'm able to pick up from you are unprecedented. You really are something. Listen, I know you didn't have to tell us everything about the artifacts. We won't let this knowledge go to waste. Make yourself at home. I think you already know where everything is. Thank you.
It is customary to say, welcome home. That is not dimensionally accurate in this case.
Skepticism of you, but, welcome aboard.
Starborn or not, you're part of Constellation now. I hope you're as committed to the mission as you were in your last universe. So, we have a Starborn in Constellation. And you knew all of us from your prior universe. Even our secrets, perhaps. It's a bit unsettling, honestly.
I may be drunk, sir, but in the morning you'll still be ugly.
Where's that from?
All right, I don't think I can. What I mean is, I think it would be best if we kept a little distance. I don't want to confuse who I am with who you knew, if that makes sense. But I'll watch your back. How could I not want a front row seat to all this?
Even the trace physiological and neurological readings I'm able to pick up from you are un-
Looks like we've both been busy. All the artifacts you said we gathered in your universe, we were able to track down in ours. So, what now? From what you told us, it sounds like this hunter and emissary won't just agree to hand their artifacts over. If you haven't found all those temples yet, now might be a good time.
Not quite